I'm allowed to leave the monastery.
This is the word of Master Ignatius?
Master Ignatius gives his permission.
Then the gate shall be open to you from now onwards.
Hey, come with me.
I don't think we have anything to talk about, do we?
How are things here?
We're constantly having to fight off gnomes. One or two are good sport, but get a pack of them and they're trouble. I don't want to die at the hands of a damn gnome. Here they come again. To arms! To arms!
Let me cut in.
Good to see.
Don't bother me.
Don't you have something to do?
I'm sure you have plenty to do.
Gnome problems are over.
If only every problem could be solved so easily, eh? Thought they were just biding their time. They're certainly more tenacious than you, and more organized.
More organized? You mean the gnomes have a leader?
Well, there's talk. It's just rumor and tittle-tattle.
There's often no smoke without fire.
But this is just a fairy story. Some of the men heard the gnomes talking about the Geiger, but that's a myth. Doesn't really exist, and we haven't seen anything unusual.
Sounds like a campfire tale.
Yes, but the gnomes have changed. They've never acted like this before.
The Inquisitor sent me. He's waiting for the delivery of a crystal disc.
Damn, I knew he wouldn't forget about it. Blasted gnomes.
They stole it.
Afraid so.
The Inquisitor won't be happy about that.
I don't have enough men to fend them off.
So what am I meant to tell the Inquisitor? Sorry, you can't have your crystal disc back. The gnomes are using it as a kitchen table.
We've got to get it back somehow.
Good luck with that.
Hey, this is now as much your problem as it is mine.
Right, sure. It was bound to be down to me. How about I look for this crystal disc?
That would help us both out.
I must be in a charitable mood.
Look, I'm sorry. You think I like asking?
So, where are these gnomes?
The gnomes usually come from the east.
The east? What's there?
There's a fair bit of land, then a rocky peninsula. You can reach that via a long rope bridge.
You think the gnomes are on the peninsula?
Our patrols haven't found a base anywhere else.
chatting.
Don't you have something to do?
You should get some training.
Let's trade.
Yes!
Thank you. Good job.
I can't help you.
You must have someone else to talk to.
Let's trade.
So you're a hunter, are you?
Don't look to me next time you're hungry, Beppo.
Hey, I know how to feed myself.
I can see that.
Hey, come here. I need to talk to you.
And who are you?
Never mind who I am. My boss is interested in you and what you can do. Wants me to make you an offer.
Who is your boss?
A powerful man.
More powerful than the Don.
This isn't a pissing contest. I've told you what you need to know.
Who let you in here?
That doesn't matter. What matters is, I can get to you anywhere you are. My boss can reach you wherever you go.
How can I refuse an offer I can't refuse?
We need a smart operator, and my boss thinks that's what you are.
What does your boss want from me?
Help. That's all. You can find something that a certain person needs and give them information they need to make a decision.
You're one of Captain Romanoff's men.
Smart bastard, aren't you? That's why you're the man for this job.
Who am I supposed to help?
A woman. She has a small tavern down on the harbour quay in the town.
Patty, yeah, I know her.
Pretty clued up, aren't you?
Have you heard of any discs? Crystal discs?
I've heard of many things. Perhaps I've heard of these discs. Help us, and I'll tell you more.
What has Patty got to do with this?
Don't worry. She's not going to get hurt. Just visit her and do what she asks of you.
That's all?
Yeah. Just do what she asks.
This isn't some strange way of her asking me out, is it?
Stop asking questions and do it. You'll find it easier on yourself, and you'll get paid too. How could you refuse that?
All right, I'll call on Patty.
Good. Why don't you go and do that now? You'll hear from us later. Have fun with Patty.
Town will be safe for a while, they say. They say.
I'd return to the mainland.
I've spoken with the Inquisitor. He'll agree to an armistice in return for some crystal discs. He claims you have some and he wants them. That's his price.
Crystal discs? That is all he seeks. What do these crystal discs do? What power have they?
The Inquisition found a gate buried behind the monastery. It leads into the mountain. The Inquisitor thinks whatever caused these temples to appear is inside the volcano. He thinks the discs open the gate.
But what is behind this gate?
If I knew that, I'd be the Inquisitor. The Inquisitor's convinced the answer to the temples, to the storms, is inside there. And discovering that is in all our interests.
If I let the Inquisitor go inside the mountain and he finds more objects of power, more magic, then that's it. He will control the island. We will stand no chance of ever winning it back. If I stop him entering, we risk the whole island being swallowed by these storms. I was born to make decisions such as this. I will not stand in his way. I will allow him to enter the mountain unopposed, and you shall go with him.
What do you want me to do in there?
The Inquisitor links this gateway with the temples that have risen here. That means there must be gold inside there, and there must be magic. We must take our share of this bounty. And if the Inquisitor is really only interested in all our welfare, he should agree to that.
Do you know where these crystal discs are?
I have one object that matches that description.
Just one? The Inquisitor needs several. And if he's right, and we need to get in there to save the island,
Well, we have a new excavation in a temple to the east, not far from your monastery. Fincher's overseeing an excavation at the large temple to the east, not far from the monastery. It's a big temple. Maybe one of these discs is there.
What makes you think a disc is in the temple to the east?
Well, can you think of anywhere else? Searching a large temple has to make more sense than poking around in the woods. Wouldn't you agree?
So you'll give the disc you have to the Inquisitor?
Inquisitor Mendoza? The mighty Inquisitor Mendoza comes to this island, my island. He marches his men through the streets of my town. He tyrannizes my people and forces them into his service. Yet I am supposed to trust him? Trust a man who has betrayed every promise he's made, even to those of his own faith? No. I will not simply give this disc to him. I need something for me and for my people, if he is to get what he wants.
If we don't trust what he says, what's the alternative?
Bring me the rest of the crystal discs the Inquisitor wants. Once we have all the discs, he will have to deal with us on our terms. Now we know what he wants. We have the upper hand. Get me those discs. Then let us see what tune we can make our Inquisitor dance to. We'll talk later.
How are things going here?
I'm worried about the temple over to the east. I sent a group of men to the entrance. Our treasure seekers were able to open it. But something's not right. They should have been back here long ago, and I've heard nothing.
Is there a faster way to reach this place?
We've uncovered some sort of maidstone at the temple. They say it has the power to move people from place to place in an instant. You might find it useful in the work you're doing for the Don.
I'll see what's happening at the Eastern Temple.
Good. I put Danilo in charge of things over there. Find him and tell him I'll feed him to the rotworms if he doesn't get a move on. You should know how to find the Eastern Temple. Good luck.
What is that guy doing at the entrance?
You mean Balturo? He's one of Captain Romanoff's men. The old pirate often sends us people. The Don does business with him. Usually some minor racket, nothing important. At least, not for me.
I see.
Let us talk another time.
Don wants this, the Inquisitor wants that.
Makes sense, doesn't it?
Together, we are stronger. Watch out! Another one of those creatures. Excellent work!
What do you have to sell?
Thanks again for helping me.
You helped me. I owed you that.
You've met some outlaws then. Jan came for me. Thank you for sending him. Well, I hope you find somewhere safe to stay. I guess I'll have to try to make some kind of life here myself.
We all have to make the best of things.
I'm fine. And take care of yourself. I hope things work out for you.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
Is there a faster way to reach this place?
One of the farmers talked me into taking this stone. He claimed he could teleport into the town with it. Here, you can have it. I don't trust magic, or the order that uses it.
Let's trade.
Take that pretty face somewhere else.
Let's trade. Finish that. Show me what you have. Talk to William.
William, my good boy. How is he?
He's training in the monastery. He's fine. Now you know about all of your sons.
Yes. Without your help, I would have remained in the dark. You're a good man in bad times. I wish your path ahead to be a safe one.
Show me your goods.
Not now.